21st. 2000 hours. A 78-year-old woman met one Jelili Lawal, 41, a bus driver at Maryland in Ikeja, and told him she was missing her way and she was heading for Ketu. The said Jelili Lawal offered to help her. The woman was delighted and so entered the bus, unknown to her that Jelili had other intentions. The suspect drove the victim to a location in Olutsi village off Adeyi Jones, Ikeja, and raped her without regards to her old age. While the suspect was at it, the woman let out a cry of help which attracted someone in the neighborhood, who quickly called the police and directed them to the location where the cry emanated from. This was how the police caught the suspect in the act and rescued the old woman, who was already bleeding profusely from her private parts as a result of the assault on her dignity. The victim has been taken to the hospital while she's currently being counseled by a trauma specialist. Meanwhile, the suspect will soon be charged to court.
One wonders why a young man like you, who has access to young ladies of your age, will want to rape a 78-year-old woman and put her in harm's way.